Dog owners are well aware of the seriousness of heartworm disease. But cat lovers take note. Our cats can get heartworms, and the disease is so bad you may not be aware of it until it's too late. Buzzing around our pets, mosquitoes can carry a potentially deadly infestation of parasites, the dreaded heartworm disease. Most dog owners take steps to prevent heartworm disease and have for decades. But cat owners are sadly unaware of this illness or its fatal consequences. Heartworms normally live in the heart and lungs of dogs, but it's possible for them to live in our cats too. More common than feline leukemia, heartworms are often missed in cats due to the non-specific symptoms or even no symptoms at all. Mistaken for feline asthma or bronchitis, the initial signs of heartworm disease in cats show up at about 2 to 3 months after infection. An observant owner might hear some coughing during this time. After a short lifespan of just 2 to 3 years, adult heartworms will suddenly die, potentially causing fatal embolisms in the cat. Owners have reported healthy-appearing cats dying suddenly. Any cat that is vomiting or has difficulty breathing might have heartworm disease and should see a veterinarian. Tests are available, but the complexity of the disease can make diagnosis confusing. What's worse, if your cat has heartworms, veterinarians do not currently have any approved treatments. There's good news, though. Like many things, prevention is often the key. Your veterinarian has monthly oral and topical products that will keep your cat heartworm-free. Ironically, indoor cats are at a slightly higher risk to develop heartworm disease than their outdoor cousins. So all cats in heartworm areas